What's up, Involvers? This is Bobby from Involve Me, and today we're gonna have a look at what the difference is between the three project types: the thank you page, the answer-based outcomes, and the score-based outcomes. Let's jump right in. So you have decided on the topic for your Involve Me project, and you know what type of interactive funnel you wanna create. Great. And then you have to select the project type. Trust me, we've all been there. How are you supposed to know which project type suits the purpose of your interactive funnel the best? Don't worry, I got you. Let's start with the simplest one, the thank you page. You can think of it as a one-way street. No matter what your customers answer in your interactive funnel, they will all end up with the same outcome. The cool thing about this is you can still personalize it to everyone's answers, like their name or any other personal information that they filled out. An example of this type of project would be a feedback survey. Everyone will fill out the survey and end up with the same outcome, but it can still be personalized with their own data. On the other hand, answer-based outcomes and score-based outcomes have multiple outcomes. However, there is a difference between the two. Answer-based outcomes are based on what answers people pick. You can think of it as a crossroad. Different answers lead you to different paths. Many businesses use answer-based outcomes to help their customers find out what they're looking for and redirect them to that part of their website. Answer-based outcomes are perfect for personality tests or product quizzes. For example, you can create an interactive funnel that will help people figure out which sunglasses suit them the best. So, how do you make this magic happen? It's quite simple. When you select answer-based outcomes as your project type, click on one of your questions and go to the right side of your screen. Then, scroll down in the field until you get to the answers. Under each answer, you will find a drop-down menu where you can select which outcome you want each answer to lead to. You can repeat this step for each question, and your interactive funnel will lead your users to different outcomes based on their answers. In addition, with answer-based outcomes, you can map an answer to as many outcomes as you'd like, and even assign them to different importance levels. Not too shabby, eh? Score-based outcomes are a bit different. They don't rely on answers, but rather on scores. So while answer-based outcomes connect answers to specific outcomes, score-based outcomes connect specific scores to different outcomes. Why can't you just display different scores on a thank you page, you might ask? Well, it helps to explain the score. Like when you calculate someone's credit score, it helps to tell them how good or bad it is. Having a different page for different scores also makes it possible to redirect people to different places. People with bad credit scores are told how to fix it, and people with good credit scores can speak to a mortgage consultant. Each outcome page can be fully customized and is able to display a different score, percentage, or price, along with a message to explain the result. This project type is perfect for lead and audience segmentation, as well as training and education purposes. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you thought it was helpful, and make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you are notified every time we post a new video. Thanks for watching. Bye!